and welcome to the workshop, where today I've been building a kerfing plane or kerfing saw. So far I've made the parts for the body, and I'll show you how I did that in a moment, and then I'm going to continue and show you how I fit a saw blade to it. Then in the next episode, which should be next week, I'll make a fence attachment which really adds to its usability, and I'll show you how to use it. Thank you.
Now I made a couple of saw nuts by taking ordinary hexagonal nuts, rounding them off, and then putting a saw kerf through the middle of them with a hacksaw. And that makes up my little bolt that will go through and hold the saw plate in place. Now I just have to make the counterboard holes to take those fittings.